Do you suffer from constant tension headache, especially around the side of your head? If you do, I'm going to show you a quick place to massage to alleviate those tension headache, which is your chewing muscles. So you're going to find your jawbone first, right over here. And right underneath that, we have a muscle called the masseter. So that's the muscle when you clench, when you stress out, that's a muscle get pretty tight. So what you want to do is find that jawbone, go right underneath that, and you're going to do like a back and forth massage around here. Now, it'll be pretty painful at first, but try to really do it until the pain decreases by 50%, and try to do it as many times as you want, and that can really help with your tension headache. So if you like this video, please give it a like, comment below to let us know how this worked out for you, and make sure you tag or share this with your friend who always complains about the tension headache.